general seat member would have been met. But this was, for reasons best known to him, not done. My lord, third formulation is...
Iska fax...
Sorry, sir.
I'm sorry to dislodge you. We just want, because...
I'm just going to write...
Just a recap, ki iske documents...
Absolutely, sir.
There are two things to a nomination.
Mere zehen mein ek cheez aayi hai, which I missed, so I'm just noting it down. Just remind me of that. My lord, aajate hain. So my lord, first of all, I'm going to Mr. Hamid Raza's paper book. Mr. Hamid Raza files nomination papers on 22-12-23.
Right.
In his declaration on oath of nominated person, candidate in the nomination form states, Mera Taluk Sunni Ittehad Council, Alliance PTA in bracket se hai.
This is tab?
This is tab B, my lord.
Tab B. Chico.
This is on the 22nd of December, sir. Then his nomination papers are accepted, which is tab C. And then, my lord, on the 13th of January, the party affiliation certificate of PTI is submitted by the gentleman.
That's the only certificate submitted.
That is. But there is a contradiction then on in tab E, because both these documents, my lord, isme samne date nahi aa rahi, but I think upar se hum dekh sakte hain ki ye bhi 13-1 ka hai stamp paper. So his party affiliation, these two things go in hand according to my submission. So my lord, his party affiliation certificate is of the 13th of January, but his section 66 declaration, which is on the next page.
Yes, tab C dekhe aap, isme to accept ho gaye, returning officer ne 30th December 23 ko.
My lord.
इनके जो नॉमिनेशन पेपर हैं साहबजादा साहब के
सर,
ये एक्सेप्ट कर लिए.
बिल्कुल कर लिए सर, बिल्कुल.
यस 12 को.
यस माय लॉर्ड. जी जी. यस माय लॉर्ड.
ये डिक्लेरेशन में उन्होंने फिर पाकिस्तान तहरीक इंसाफ नजरियाती लिखा है.
स्टेट्यूटरी
डिक्लेरेशन.
सो फॉर माय
लॉर्ड, वो है किसका नॉमिनेशन फॉर्म है किसके?
अब माय लॉर्ड, नॉमिनेशन फॉर्म, दिस इज अ डिफिकल्ट क्वेश्चन टू आंसर बिकॉज देयर आर थ्री पोजीशंस. Nomination form says SIC in alliance with PTI, but as I submitted, there was no legally, and I don't think it's the case that there was an alliance, the case put up. Then the party affiliation certificate is of PTI.
So the nomination papers were accepted on the strength of that alliance.
Yes,
because my form mein initially there was no ticket affiliation.
That's right.
So whatever the candidate mentioned, the nomination papers were accepted.
Absolutely.
And when the declaration was filed, at the time of submitting the affiliation certificate.
That's right.
The declaration says Pakistan Nazariyati, not PTI.
No, it doesn't.
And what is the effect of this declaration?
Because, you know, adding to that, I think, I mean,
not, this is a contradiction. This
sure,
is a massive contradiction.
We don't want to push you in that direction. We understand it probably requires some interpretation on 67.
That's right.
That we'll take care of. But the question is that the certificate, as far as his story is concerned, the certificate of the party is of PTI.
That's right.
That's clear.
But the statement, then I will, the
different
statement on oath, the affidavit, in terms of the most sacred document or the one which is,
see,
if I had to choose out of these.
But in any case, your case, if I understood it correctly.
It changes that, further.
No,
sir.
No. If you come back to tab D,
gee, sir,
which is the PTI certificate,
gee,
dated 13-1-2024, and signed by Barrister Ghaur Ali Khan.
That's right, sir.
You say this is void ab initio anyway.
In any event. Bilkul, my lord has. So, my lord,
Mr. Skander, before declaring here, I'm here.
I'm sorry,
before
sir.
Declaring him as an independent candidate, did you seek his explanation about his party status?
Sir,
or you declared him independent of your own?
My lord, I didn't declare him of my own. What I submit, my lord, I'll answer this. May I refer to, so in response to my lord's query, what I would say is that I acted on his application, which is at tab F. And I can get, again, my lord, I'm sorry, my Urdu is not the most fluent. I can get Arshad Saab to read this. But my submission, my lord, is, and it's for my lord's interpretation, of course, is that I received an application from him saying, please now convert me into a independent and issue me a symbol, which he asked for was shuttlecock, that was in the symbols for the pool for independence, but that was taken, so he was allotted tower.
He asked you shuttlecock because the symbol of Nazriyati was what?
Symbol of Nazriyati was batsman, my
batsman.
Lord.
Batsman,
ji. Independent.
My Lord, have I answered my Lord's query? Ji?
Grateful, my Lord.
And in the statutory declaration, it is further stated, which we have read so many times, that the affiliation certificate is attached herewith. So this was attached or not, Nazriyati?
My Lord, jo hamare record mein jo attached aa raha hai, wo PTI ka hai. My Lord, I have filed as received. I may submit for Mr. Jaisri Haryat.
देखें जी जो order है ये annex C जो इस पे tab C है ये order जो है ये returning officer साहब का order है 30th December 23 का.
बिल्कुल सर.
जब एक दफा party इसके nomination papers accept हो गए.
जी सर.
तो उसके बाद ये second ये इसके बाद ये 14 दिन के बाद की बात है
sir.
एक दिन दिसंबर का
बिल्कुल
और 13 दिन जनवरी के
my Lord.
उसके बाद ये नॉमिनेशन पार्टी कैंडिडेट जो है
जी.
ये नजरियाती का आया है
That's right.
तो इससे कोई इसके बाद एक्सेप्ट करने के बाद इनको कोई नोटिस इशू करा गया था
my Lord, may I answer this? My Lord,
इनके पेपर एक्सेप्ट नहीं हुए या इसमें कोई लिक्यूना है
नहीं माय लॉर्ड इनके पेपर्स माय लॉर्ड अगेन आई विल गो बैक टू फॉर माय लॉर्ड response to my Lord's query, I'll go back to the point I made or the submission I made earlier is that my Lord, ye wo jo election, I'll go back to the election program. The election program and the Elections Act allows the election program and the Election Act envisages that the final date for submission of party affiliation certificate is not and I'll show some more forms to my Lord where unhone likha hota hai saath as I had submitted sir that party affiliation certificate shall be submitted at the time of application for allotment of symbol the law recognizes this my Lord because section 67 says
at the time of acceptance of nomination paper I don't think that they mention the affiliation of party in the order
declaration
my Lord my exactly my Lord main keh raha hu ki that's
While
not a matter
nomination
to be checked
papers
at
are
that time
aap is tarah kahiye na sikandar ke 62-63 ke jo test hai usko pass karne ke liye order hota hai ki nomination papers are accepted
bilkul my Lord I am grateful for that
and it has that is to
वो बेसिकली देख रहे होते हैं कि आप disqualified तो नहीं है
has nothing to do with this symbol
yes the symbol is
at that
is a separate and subsequent exercise which the law envisages the last date for that was 13A
let's clear up
yani jo declaration hai declaration unko 24 tarikh jo last date hai apne submission paper mein declaration lazmi likh dena chahiye us declaration ke mutabik certificate beshak symbol lene se pehle ho lekin declaration pehle honi chahiye
बिल्कुल
सपोज अगर पार्टी ए की तरफ से डिक्लेरेशन है तो पार्टी ए की सर्टिफिकेट एट द टाइम ऑफ इश्यूएंस ऑफ सिंबल दिखाना होगा
सर आई थिंक व्हाट माय लॉर्ड इज सेइंग आई एम आल्सो आई वोंट यूज द वर्ड पेज बट ये
आई इसमें इनके इन साहब
बाउ टू माय लॉर्ड्स
इन साहब ने तो लिखा है सुनिए था
और आगे सर देखिए सर इसमें विद अटमोस्ट रिस्पेक्ट एंड आई थिंक द बेस्ट थिंग इज व्हाट फॉर मी एज काउंसिल इज व्हाट मिस्टर जस्टिस मंसूर अली शाह सेड दैट आई लीव इट फॉर द बेंच नाउ टू इंटरप्रेट
वी क्लियर ऑन द लीगल क्वेश्चन
देयर आर इंटरप्रेट की बात फॉर एवरी डॉक्यूमेंट इन दिस सीक्वेंस विद अटमोस्ट रिस्पेक्ट टू मिस्टर हामिद रजा कॉन्ट्रडिक्ट्स द प्रीवियस वन
ये आपका स्टैंड क्या है देखिए इसमें इन्होंने लिखा है सुनिए था
सर मेरा स्टैंड
क्या है आप ये आप क्या इनको सुनिए थे आपका सर्टिफिकेट देना चाहिए था
इंडिपेंडेंट
या अलायंस का देना चाहिए था
दिस इज अ हाइपोथेटिकल क्वेश्चन बट आई विल आंसर इट माय पर्सनल व्यू सर it was if he wished I'll couch it like this that if he wished to contest as SIC he should have just said SIC and given his own ticket which is what I submitted that if all he had to do instead of these three somersaults was he wrote SIC wo aage PTI alliance likha hua hai that could be read as not applicable
even if it is alliance
it didn't exist
declaration should have mentioned that he is the PTI candidate rather than
independent
66 declaration should have been consistent with that, with the ticket.
I understood your point. It's for us to interpret.
Thank you, my lord. It's for my lord.
Just one quick factual position, because I kept looking at the record. Could you just tell me what page would the decision of ECP dated 22nd of December?
My lord, it is not. It seems I was Abdullah se bhi pooch raha tha ki hai ki nahi. Woh maine dates kal likhi thi, but yahan pe mere khayal mein nahi hai. But when I sit down, I have a feeling it's somewhere, but not in my papers.
As long as you tell us where it is,
I will dig it out and I'll give the page to the court associate.
Thank you. You can maybe
but
see.
That's a fair. I actually was looking for it yesterday. I kind of gave up. My lord, I'll quickly go back to my first legal submission, which was regarding the tickets of
your
PTI.
Point three
in a way, sir. So I gave the dates in response to one of the queries. ECP decision came on 22nd.